So, we've already designed and built out our site from scratch. Now we'll do page settings. This will go fairly quick. Why? Because we only have one page. Let's open up our Pages panel, and we'll open the Page Settings. Under SEO Settings, we'll fill out a title. We'll just paste ours in. Same thing with our description. We're using filler text here, and that's it. We can see the search result preview above, and we can always come back to tweak later. For now, we'll move on to Open Graph. Let's say we want to use the same title, but a slightly different description here. We won't check that one, and we'll just put the text we want, used by Facebook, Twitter, and the rest. As for the Open Graph image, it helps to follow some of these guidelines, or if you'd like, you can choose a specific image that you already have in your Assets panel. We just right-click and copy that URL straight to our clipboard, then we go back to our Page Settings to paste it in our Image URL field. That's Open Graph. If we want to password protect a page, we simply password protect the page. This is what people will see when they try and access that page. And finally, if we want to customize our 404, we can do that here. By default, we see this message. We can really quickly make some small modifications to this to make it more practical and have it match our brand styling that we've worked over the last 30 minutes or so to build. But that's it. Those are some of the options and some pretty good pre-publishing steps to take before going live. In the next and final video in this course, we'll connect our project to a custom domain so we can publish it for the entire world to see.